All right, it's Sunday morning, and I'm gonna start off the day with some Army of the Dead. There you go. This was playing at the movie theaters here locally last week, but why pay? Just wait another week. You can watch it on Netflix. There you go. We're gonna watch this. It's pretty long. I've heard people complain about how long it was, but I don't care. I'm gonna watch it. I must say it's pretty entertaining so far. Worth the wait.
All right, that was
actually pretty good. What you doing to me? I actually enjoyed that movie. When you don't believe a word I... What a day. So as you saw, I watched Army of the Dead this morning, and I actually really enjoyed that movie. There were a lot of people that were complaining, I read, that they were complaining that the movie was too long. I saw somewhere that it was 3 hours long, but it was actually just under 2.5 hours, and it was pretty good. I thought that it was very well done for a Netflix movie. Netflix movies are a hit and miss. Some of them look really good, but then they're extremely disappointing. So I didn't know what to expect of it. I had seen the trailer and it was like, oh, that looks good. And then I saw that it said for Netflix and I was like, it's gonna be a hit or miss, but it's pretty good. But it's already 7:30 p.m. and I've done nothing but rest today. I have been lazy. So after the Army of the Dead was over, I took a nap. I woke up like it was 2:22 when I looked at my phone to see what time it was. But I have been bumming around all day. I just got the motivation to go to the grocery store because I had to get some stuff for the week. But other than that, lazy. The last couple weeks has been really busy. At work, long days, 6 days a week. So next weekend is a 3-day weekend. It's a holiday. So I'll be headed up to the other side of the state to see Alicia with the kids. And then we'll see what we do. I really don't have a clue what we're gonna do. I'm just looking forward to getting away. They're very tiring, very exhausting. But Mia just called me. She's at the house right now. So we'll see how her weekend went. Nice evening. It's really windy. Really, really, really windy. When I was walking into the grocery store, I had to hold my shirt down because it kept going up. And I don't like to show off my six pack.